boys and girls. Getting ready for game three here in Knoxville, Tennessee, as the Owensboro Rampage take on the Knoxville Ice Bears. Getting a little bit of a later start. Okay, folks, we're getting ready to drop the puck for the third and final game of this triple header. Owensboro's won the first two games. 4-2 last night, 2-1 this morning. We're getting ready to drop the puck. This is the Knoxville Ice Bears, double A team out of Knoxville. And we're ready to start on the ice. Elijah Howard, Joshua Tuesday, Leighton Poya, Max Holder, Clay Howard, and in the goal we have Jake Cisna. And we are off. Comes back to Holder after the faceoff. He pokes it up. It gets knocked back along the wall. Bertuzzi tries to send it down. Bears come up with it and dump it behind the net. They send it around the wall. Back to their D-man. He takes a shot, goes wide to the far side. They take a shot, gets knocked behind the net. And Jake Sisna traps it. With 15:31 to go in the first period. Owensboro leads. Excuse me, we don't lead yet. 0-0. And we're off. After the face-off, Bears control it again. On the net comes up a Pulliam. He sends it towards the blue line. They keep it in. Comes back to Max Holder. He sends it up to Leighton Pulliam. Leighton Pulliam drives through the neutral zone. Gets it poked away. Off into the corner. Elijah Howard following up. Leighton Pulliam picks it up. Sends it out to Joshua Tuesday. Ah, splitter D. So Max is going to run back and get it. Looks like. Sends it out to Elijah Howard. Hit his skates. They take a shot and Jake Sisna catches it. 14:55 to go in the game, or first period. Owensboro and Knoxville tied 0-0. On the ice now, we have Fireline, Lindsay, Brown, Crabtree, and Wilson. Crabtree gets it out of there, sends it back to Fireline. He sends it down the wall. Bears keep it going. Comes loose. Oh, we got lucky there. Crabtree picks up the loose puck. Drives it through the neutral zone. Off in the corner. Gets it knocked away. In front of the net. Wilson takes a shot. Brown takes a shot. And the goalie catches it. 14:30 to go in the first period. Still don't score. Face off, but Bears get it. They send it around the boards. Wilson gets in there, stops it, keeps it in the zone, gets knocked around. Back to Wilson, off into the corner. They send it around the boards to the far side. Fireline beats him at the wall, stops it. Puck gets knocked out of the zone. Here come the Bears. They send it across the ice as Ryan Payne comes in for Wilson. And they knock it across the ice to Fireline. Fireline on D. Knocks it out to Payne, out to, oh, to Brown, couldn't get his stick on it. And it gets knocked behind the net. Brown still got it, still controlling it. Fighting for it, out to Link, who just, oh, shot, took a shot, just missed the post. Slid right, and it was wide open too. Here come the Bears again, along the wall. Link comes over there with it. Fireline has to race back and pick up the puck. Knock it back to Link, who knocks it out of the zone, and they've got it clear. 13:28 to go in the first period. Still no score. Bears are able to dump it. Lindsay races to the wall. It's taken away. They send across the ice. Roberts just picked it off. Couldn't control it, and they dump it back. Lindsay once again. He sends it out to Roberts. Howard's in now on D. And we get it down the wall to Ryan Payne. Ryan Payne's racing towards the net, looking to pass it off to somebody. Sends it out the link. Lindsay stops it at the blue line. Knocks it down to Payne. Payne takes it up. Roberts takes a shot. Goes wide. Bears send it around the boards. And here come the Bears. And they dump it. Clayton races around, meets him on the wall. Bears come out of there with it. They take a shot, goes over the net. Payne meets him on the wall, dumps it behind and around. Roberts meets him on the wall this time. Link traps it on there. They send it across the ice. Oh, they take a shot. Jake Sisson knocks that one away and covers it up. 12:08 to go in the first period. No score. Owensboro versus the Knoxville Ice Bears. As we have Max Holder, Clay Howard, Josh Rattusny, Leighton Pulliam, and Elijah Howard back on the ice in the goal for the Owensboro Rampage at Jake Sisson. Elijah Howard gets one out of the faceoff. He races up, knocks it off to the wall. They knock it back into the neutral zone. Clay Howard follows back up and dumps it. And they're going to get an offside for that. 11:57 to go in the first period. Still no score. Owensboro versus Knoxville Ice Bears. Knoxville, Tennessee. Rock it up. Off again. Bears pick it up on D. Knock it in. Clay Howard picks it up. Flips it across the ice to Elijah Howard. Elijah Howard and Josh Rattusny on a two-on-two run here. Elijah Howard up to Josh. Gets poked away. He sends it towards the net. Gets knocked behind the net and the Bears pick it up. They're driving it around and out. Pulliam stops it. Elijah Howard picks it up in the corner. And it comes down the wall. Josh Rattusny dumps it back in and Bears pick it up. And here they come. They got a 3-on-2. Clay Howard down the wall to Brown, who just came in. Brown flips it across the ice to Elijah Howard. Elijah Howard, oh, got his pocket picked. And here come the Bears. Back to Brown. Returns the favor. Knocks it back into the neutral zone. Deb Wilson, Crabtree, and Brown on the ice. Max Holder and Clay Howard on D. Bears have it down in the corner. Baxter Brown tips it up. Wilson gets in there and steals it. Knocks it out of the zone. It looks like that's going to be an icing, though. And we're going to take it back down to this field. 10:39 to go in the first period. Still no score. Owensboro versus the Knoxville Ice Bears. If you join late, this is the third game of a triple header. Owensboro came in and shocked the Knoxville Ice Bears last night, 4-2. And this morning, once again, we beat them 2-1. Back on the ice, we have Jackson Lindsay, Wyatt Fireline, Baxter Brown, Branson Link, and Payne, Link, and Roberts. Roberts gets him a loose one there, takes a shot, just misses the edge. Fireline stops it at the blue line, knocks it down to Link to Payne. Payne's got it. Comes across the ice. Lindsay keeps it in the zone. They pick it back up, knock it through, and drive it up. Lindsay comes in, picks it off, sends it out to Roberts into the neutral zone. Payne gets a stick on it to Roberts to Payne. Payne's got a one-on-one. Payne takes a shot, loose puck. Roberts was there for a rebound and just a little bit ahead of him, and they get it out of the zone. Branson Link picks up the loose slot, sends it up to Payne. Payne's looking to pass it off. He sends it back up to Link. They put a body on him. Comes back to Fireline. Fireline over to Pulliam, who just came in. Pulliam tries to dump it down and hits the player's bench. 9:41 to go in the first period. Still no score. Owensboro versus the Knoxville Ice Bears. On the ice, we have Rattusny.
Elijah Howard, Leighton Pulliam, Josh Petusky, Jackson Lindsay, and White Fireline. Kicks this one in the goal. 9:41 to go in the first period. Still don't score. At the faceoff, that comes back to Fireline. He flips it up to Pulliam. He dumps it. Ryan Payne races behind the net, tries to pick it off. Comes around to the Ice Bears. And here they charge out. Nice body work from Elijah Howard. Bears pick it back up, send it across. Pulliam picks it off and dumps it. Elijah Howard races to get there first. Oh, he got crashed into the wall from behind, and there was no call whatsoever. Joshua Tuesney picks it up, and it looks like we are going to get us a penalty. And they're going to call that on Elijah Howard. Yeah, they did not call the check from behind on Elijah. And then Elijah probably maybe retaliated a little bit. So we're going to be on a penalty kill with 9:07 to go in the first period. Owensboro and Knoxville Ice Bears still tied 0-0 on the ice. We have Fireline, Lindsay, Brown, and Crabtree. Yes, the music this game is a little bit better than earlier. That stuff from the last game was, that was painful. It's that modern, I don't know what you call it. Bears get it, take a shot. Jake deflects it, goes off into the corner. They take a shot, hits the post, comes out. And Fireline's able to ice it. 1:27 to go in the penalty kill, 8:32 to go in the first period. Owensboro and Knoxville tied, not at 0-0. Owensboro's on a penalty kill. Looks like we're going to get stoppage of play. Somebody's down. That's back to Brown. He's getting back up, though. Okay, looks like the Bears got them a penalty. We're going to play a little 4-on-4 hockey for about a minute and 18 seconds. And for once, we'll have a power play as the Bears go into the penalty box. On the ice, we have Ryan Payne, Branson Link, Jackson Lindsay, and White Fireline. Loose puck. Bears pick it up after the faceoff. They dump it down the wall. And they ice it. That's going to be an icing, though. We're going to take that back to the other end, drop the puck. With 8:13 to go in the first period, we're playing 4-on-4 hockey as both teams have a man in the box. We're 1 minute and 6 seconds, and then Owensboro will be on a power play. Link, Payne, Fireline, and Lindsay on the ice. Jake Siston in the goal. Bears get it after the faceoff. Here they come. And they dump it. Fireline's going to meet him on the wall. Flip it around to the far side. Lindsay picks it up. Sends it out to Link. Link's got a 1-on-2. Link's racing through. Nice stick. He flips it up in front of the net. Lindsay gets there for the rebound. Oh, he gets shoved down onto the goal and no goalie or no penalty. Loose puck, they'll score. 7:43 to go in the first period. We're tied 0-0, playing 4-on-4 hockey for another 37 seconds, then we'll be on a power play. Back on the ice, we have Josh Petusky, Leighton Pulliam, Clay Howard, and Max Holder coming in. Josh Petusky gets it out of the faceoff. Gets knocked around, the Bears pick it up, send it through the neutral zone. Here they come, and they flip it up and over, and right into Jake Siston's glove. 7:31 to go in the first period. 25 seconds left in the 4-on-4 penalty. Excuse me. Owensboro will be on a power play in 25 seconds. Josh Richardson gets it out of there after the faceoff.
Henry, oh, they knock it back. Here come the loose puck, hits a bare skate. William picks it up, sends it to Josh. Josh races across, drives through the neutral zone. Gets it poked out again. Here come the Bears, comes back to play Howard. That gets dumped into the wall. Over to Max, Max out into the neutral zone. Elijah Howard's back on the ice after coming out of the box. They send it across the ice. Baxter Brown keeps it in his zone. Stick work, stick. Sends it behind the net. Crabtree's back in. Crabtree, Howard, Brown. Damn. Takes a shot.
Oh, I think it's in.
Oh. A little bit of fun right in front of the net. Goalie's laying on the ground. Goal came off the post. 6:42 to go in the first period. 18 seconds left in Owensboro power play. Still no score. 0-0 as we have Brown, Wilson, Crabtree, Holder, and Howard on the ice. They set the goal back up on its post, and we're going to drop the puck again. Yes, the music is much better in this game. Face off, Bears pick it up and dump it. And Clay Howard races back to pick it up. He sends it out to Brown. Oh, got picked off. Bears dump it back again. Clay Howard picks it up this time. He sends it off the wall to Wilson. Wilson gets it through the neutral zone. Bears knock it back. Clay Howard's going to race again into the corner. Put a body on him, knock the puck through, goes to the far corner. They knock it back. They take a shot, glove save from Jake Cessna. With 6:03 to go in the first period, still no score, folks. Join late once again on being repetitive, but Owensboro has taken the first two games against the Knoxville Bears. Last night beating them 4-2, and this morning 2-1. Double A team from Knoxville, Tennessee, finding out Kentucky can play a little hockey. All right, we have Payne, Link, and Roberts back in. Holder and Howard still on D. Jake Sisson still on the go. Puck gets knocked around. Roberts got it, sends it out to Link. Link to Payne. Oh, could get a stick on it. Bears pick it up and dump it. Goes behind the net. Oh, and they score. Loose puck got sent in, went right between Jake's legs. 5:42 to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 1-0. In case you're wondering, we are missing a whole line here as we have three boys out this weekend. Wesley Bowles, Eric Whited, and it'll come to me. Somebody else is out. Thomas Burke isn't here. Back on the ice, we have Payne, Link, Roberts, Lindsay, and Fireline. Payne gets it into the corner after the faceoff. Tries to send it down the wall. Bears pick it up. Fireline, ooh, couldn't keep it in. Here they come again. Payne picks up the slop, drives it around, drives it into the offensive zone. Goes wide, turns. Sends it back to Lindsay. Lindsay wasn't ready for it. He has to race back to D to pick it up. He sends it off the wall. Here come the Bears again. They flip it up into the defensive zone. Lindsay sends it back to Pulliam. Pulliam out to Link. Link drives it out. Sends it up to Payne. And they send it back. Elijah Howard's back on the ice. Lindsay picks it up. Sends it back to Pulliam. Pulliam out to Josh Rattusny, to Elijah Howard. Elijah Howard pushes forward. Races around him. Tries to get to the goalie. Loose puck. Crossed ice. Lindsay keeps it in the zone. Lindsay flips it back onto the wall to Pulliam. Pulliam up to Elijah Howard in front of the net. Gets knocked behind. Elijah Howard sends it towards the net. It went in. It went in. And they called no goal. No goal. Oh, we got a little bit of fighting going on. That puck went in. But they waved it off. That puck was good, folks. they waved it off, and I think we're going to get some penalty here. Looks like Leighton Pulliam's going to the penalty box, and one of their boys is going to the penalty box. Oh, the boy with the beautiful hair. By the way, ladies, in case you want to know, that boy's got flow. Evidently in the game this morning, from what I hear, I did not see it, but evidently Ryan Payne and that boy got in a little bit, and Ryan Payne flipped that boy's hair. Kind of fluffed it a little bit. I think he was it's quite entertaining from what I hear. They missed a call there, but not giving us that goal, folks. Refs are talking about it. Pretty sure our team coach made it clear to the refs that that was a goal, but didn't look like they're going to put that on the board. Okay, on the ice for the Owensboro Rampage. Maybe we'll start back here in a second. A lot of discussion with the refs, the coaches, and the both teams. Oh, there's another boy going into their box over there. Oh, he got a 5 minute. Okay, so Owensboro's going to be on a power play for 5 minutes, folks. Okay, folks, with 4:22 to go in the first period, Owensboro's down 1-0, but we are now on a power play for 5 minutes. On the ice, we have Wilson, Brown, Crabtree, Lindsay, and Fireline. Crabtree's got it after the faceoff into the corner. They send it down the wall. Lindsay stops it. Lindsay sends it to the net. Rebound from Crabtree. Crabtree picks it up. Gets it poked around and away into the far corner. They knock to the far side again behind the net. Bears pick it up, and they ice it. 3:58 to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 1-0. Fireline sends it down the wall to Crabtree, back to Wilson, to Brown. Brown picks it up, drives it up, takes a shot, hits a bear. They knock it around the wall. Comes back to Wilson. Wilson stops it, sends it down to Brown. Oh, and Brown got crushed into the wall. Crabtree picks up the loose puck, sends it back to Howard, or to Fireline. Back to Crabtree, to Brown, behind the net, in front of the net. Crabtree picks it up, backhanded shot, gets deflected into the corner. The Bears are there, Crabtree meets him, still controlling it. Brown picks it up, takes a shot, bounces up and over, and the Bears ice it. And Jake has to knock that back, sends it over the wall to Lindsay. Lindsay sends it out to Payne. Payne to Roberts, a little behind him. The wall, and they ice it. Fireline's gonna get this one. Right behind, stop. Out to Payne. Payne stops it. Sends it out to Roberts. And they knock it back. Lindsay picks it up this time. Out to Payne. Sends it across. Gets deflected. Links back in, by the way. They take a shot. Jake deflects it into the corner. Lindsay meets him on the wall. Still trying to find the puck. And Link comes out of there with it. Link drives up. Sends it across to Roberts. And the Bears get it. And ice it. Back to Roberts. Roberts has got it now. Sends it across just a little bit too hard for Link. And not going to be an icing. 2 minutes and 29 seconds left in the power play. And here come the Bears. They send it across to ice. Elijah Howard comes in. Max Holder, Ryan Payne, and Link. Although we're switching out lines now as Rattusny, Clay Howard, Max Holder, Elijah Howard, and Baxter Brown on the ice. They send it up and over. The Max Holder out to Baxter Brown, to Josh Rattusny. Josh Rattusny flies down the ice. He's around one man, sits in front of the net. Oh, Baxter had a stick there, wasn't able to get a hold of it. Comes back to Clay Howard. He takes a shot. That goes off into the corner. Rattusny's there, sends it back to Max Holder. Max Holder takes a shot, sits in front of the net. Elijah Howard tipped it. Goalie knocked it back. So they were able to ice it. 1:01 to go in the first period. Owensboro's down 1-0. Max Holder has the puck now. He sends it down the wall to Baxter Brown. Baxter Brown and Elijah Howard all by themselves. Over to Elijah Howard. And he goes in. Elijah Howard with the backhanded shot off a beautiful pass from Baxter Brown. Owensboro ties it up with 48 seconds to go in the first period. Drop the puck. 48 seconds to go in the first period. Owensboro and Knoxville tied 1-1. Baxter Brown, Lance Crabtree, Ian Wilson, Clay Howard, and Max Holder on the ice. Bears come up with it. Drive it all the way up. Takes shots. Gets deflected behind the net. Clay Howard picks it up. Sends it out to Wilson. Wilson dumps it into the offensive zone, races around, looking to pass it out to Crabtree in front of the net, and the Bears pick it off. Here they come, and they ice it. Holder picks it up, out to Brown. He sends it across the ice to Wilson. Wilson drives it in to Crabtree, gets knocked into the corner. 5 seconds to go in the period. There you go, folks. After one period of play, we're knotted 1-1 here in Knoxville, Tennessee, as the Owensboro Rampage taking on the AA Knoxville Ice Bears. This music is a lot better than the music this morning. There's Josh's happy mama switching ends. All right, fill a little bit of time here. Next weekend, the Owensboro Rampage head up to Indianapolis as we take on three teams from, I think we got one from Ohio, one from Illinois, and can't remember where the other one's from, maybe from Indiana. It's called the Gasoline Alley, something like that, tournament. Big Bear tournament in Indianapolis next weekend for President's Day. And then after next weekend, the following weekend, will be Owensboro's last home game, last game of the regular season as we take on the Bloomington Blades on Saturday, the 22nd, I think. at 4:15 in the afternoon. Should be a big, huge game. On the ice to start the third and final period, we have Zach Roberts, Branson Ling, Ryan Payne, Wyatt Fireline, Jackson Lindsay, and Jake Sisson in the goal for the Owensboro Rampage. Owensboro is on a power play for another 38 seconds. Tied 1-1, start of the second period. Puck comes back to Lindsay after the faceoff. He sends it over to Fireline. Fireline sends it across. Ooh, he's got picked off to Payne, up to Roberts. Payne tries to follow up. Lindsay gets it there, keeps it in the zone. Payne puts a body on him. Lindsay knocks it out, and it comes out to Fireline. He's going to have to race back and pick it up. 15 seconds left in the penalty. Fireline sends it down the wall into the neutral zone. The Bears pick it up and ice it. Lindsay this time. He's got it. Drives it around. Sends it out to Branson Link. Branson Link drives it in the neutral zone. Sends it, dumps it in. 15-12 to go in the second period. Owensboro and Knoxville tied 1-1 as Rutusny, Pulliam come back in on the ice, as well as Elijah Howard. Puck gets knocked behind the net. Looks like we're getting a high stick. That was a high stick, so Elijah couldn't touch the stick or couldn't touch the puck until a Bear did. So the other Bear just stood there. Trying to burn some clock. I think he thought the penalty was still there, but the penalty was already over. We're back to 5-on-5 now. 14:53 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. So we have Rutusny, Pulliam, Elijah Howard, Jackson Lindsay, Wyatt Fireline. Face off, puck gets knocked behind the net. Fireline races it around, flips it out into the neutral zone. Comes back to Fireline and flips it up to Elijah Howard. Elijah Howard drives it into the offensive zone. Dumps it over to Rutusny. Rutusny down to Elijah Howard. Elijah Howard dove for the puck. The Bears send it down the wall. They send it across the ice, and here they come. Nice work from Elijah Howard. He is a beast today. Lindsay traps him on the wall, puts a body on him. They send it towards the net, and Jake has to jump on top of it. 14-17 to go in the second period. With tie game, folks, 1-1. Here in Rocky Top. Coming out now, we got Brown, Crabtree, and Wilson back on offense. Howard and Holder coming back in on D. 14-17 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. Faceoff, puck gets knocked around in front of the net. Ooh, that was close. Got knocked over to the wall. Back to their D-man. He sends it, dumps it behind the net. Max Holder sends it down to Ian Wilson. He dumps it through the neutral zone. The Bears pick it back up. Here they come. Into the corner. Send it behind the net, around the boards. To Baxter Brown. Baxter Brown knocks it in. Knocks it up to Wilson, to Brown. Tried to get it up to Crabtree. Brown's still there. Bears pick it up. Crabtree's got his skates on it. Knocked it back. Holder flips it over to Brown. Brown races up. Sends it over to Crabtree. Beautiful shot, just wide. Comes over to Howard. He sends it. Goes over the net. Around the wall to Brown. Brown picks it up. Dumps it back to Payne, who just came in. Payne takes a shot. Goes wide. Comes around the wall to Clay Howard. He keeps it in the zone. Dumps it. Brown picks it up behind the net. Whoop. Got it knocked back. And the Bears pick it up. They try to knock it out. Brown keeps it going. And the Bears do flip it out. That goes into the player's box. 12:57 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1 here in Knoxville, Tennessee. We have Link, Roberts, and Payne back in. Howard and Holder on D. Jake's listening in the goal. And it's cold in here, folks. Bears pick it up after the faceoff. They flip it up and over and out and dump it. Clay Howard races back, gets a stick on it, keeps it in the corner. Oh, that one got knocked in front of the net. Nice clear from Max Holder. They take a shot that goes over the net, wraps it around the wall. Ryan Payne gets in there, tries to steal it. Keep it going. Bears pick it up. Comes out of there. Link gets it. Hands it off to Payne. Payne drives it into the neutral zone. Drives it all the way in. Sends it across to Roberts. Roberts takes a shot. Goes right over the net. Backhanded shot from Link. Goes behind the net, and the goal comes off the post. 12:16 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1 as Josh Fertuzzi, Elijah Howard, Leighton Pulliam come back in. Get Max Holder and Clay Howard on D. Bears get it after the faceoff. But Elijah Howard gets there. He wants another goal. Fertuzzi sends it up to Pulliam. Oh, gets it poked away. Max Holder stops it, though. Dumps it down to Fertuzzi. Fertuzzi gets it. He's in front of the net to Elijah Howard. He tries to take a shot. Loose puck. Another shot. And their goalie is able to stop it. 11:54 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. Off, but comes around to the Bears in the corner. Elijah Howard tried to take it away. Bears pick it up, wrap it around again, send it down the wall. Pulliam tried to stop it. Holder was able to stop it. He tries to send it back down. Still flipping for it, sends it behind the net. Fertuzzi races to the far side, picks it up. Ooh, he gets crashed into the board. And the Bears pick it up out of there. They send it across the ice. Max Holder's skate got there and picked it off. Elijah Howard picks up the slop, sends it across to Pulliam. Pulliam tries to send it out to Fertuzzi, just a little bit behind him, and the Bears going to pick it up as our lines switch out. We got Baxter Brown back in. Clay Howard tries to get it out of the zone. It's picked off. They send it back. It looks like we can get a hand pass. 11:06 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. We have Wilson, Crabtree, and Brown back in. Clay Howard and Max Holder on D. Jake Sisson in the goal. 1-1. Bears pick it up out of the faceoff. Clay Howard puts a body on him. Wilson picks up the loose puck. Bears pick it off again. They take a shot. Jake Sisson jumps on it. 10:49 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. After the face-off, Crabtree picks up the loose puck, knocks it through the neutral zone. Bears pick it up on D. Excuse me. Send it down the wall. Clay Howard tried to stop it. Bears pick it up. Clay Howard gets it and dumps it across. Comes back to Max Holder. He sends it through the neutral zone. 10:27 to go in the second period. Tied 1-1. Bears got it on D. They send it across the ice. Gets dumped into the corner. Clay Howard races back and picks it up. Wraps around the wall. Sends it down. Oh, and hits the net above the glass. That's out of play. So we'll drop the puck right there with 10:10 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1, folks. Back on the ice, we've got Ryan Payne, Grants, and Link. Elijah Howard. White Fire Line, Jackson Lindsay. Out of the face-off, but comes back to Lindsay. Lindsay knocks it down the wall. They pick it up at the blue line. They drive it up, take a shot, goes wide. Loose puck outside. the net. Looks like we got a couple bodies falling as Elijah Howard and another guy decided to do a little tango over there in the corner. Stop the puck right there. The goal came off the post. 9:59 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. Elijah Howard looks like a snowman over there. He's got so much snow on him. Face off, puck comes back to Lindsay behind the net. He stops, changes direction, sends it up to Elijah Howard. Lindsay's still fighting for it. Comes out of there, comes over to Fireline. Fireline wraps it around the boards. They pick it up the blue line and dump it back in. Elijah Howard's got it now, or Branson Link does. He sends it across the ice to Elijah Howard. And the Bears pick it off. Payne picks one up. He drives it up. They got a stick on it. Comes back to Link. Link picks it up. And they dump it back. Payne's stick knocks it over to the wall. Comes back to Lindsay. Lindsay sends it up to Elijah Howard. He flips it up and over towards the goal. Oh, the goalie goes. It flipped up and over the goalie, but just missed the pipe. And the Bears pick one off. And here they come. Nice job from Branson Link. Put a body on him. Stopped his movement. Elijah Howard gets in there and steals one. He's got a one-on-one. Oh! Loose puck in front of the net. Oh, my gosh. It goes in. Oh, they waved it off. All right, no goal. 8:59 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. We've had two. You what? Yeah. Back on the ice, we have Pulliam, Brown, Richusny, Lindsay, and Fireline. 8:49 to go. They split our D. Lindsay has to race back and pick it up. He sends it over to Pulliam. Pulliam dumps it up to Richusny. Richusny drives it up. They follow up. Richusny out to... Well, Lindsay stops it. He sends it towards the goal. Gets knocked behind the net. Richusny got it behind the net. The Bears pick it off. They send it down the wall. Oh! Brown picks one up. He takes a shot. Glove save. 8:21 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. By the way, that other one that was waved off, that was goalie interference. 8:20 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. It's the Owensboro Rampage versus the Knoxville Ice Bears here in Knoxville, Tennessee. Double A team. We've taken the first two games against them. This is the third of a triple header. We have Crabtree, Wilson, and Brown back in. Fireline and Lindsay on D. Oh, Fireline couldn't keep it in. We're off the races here. Jake Sisson is able to stop that one. Way to go, Jake. Good job, Jackson. Racing, catching up. That boy's fast. Yeah. 8:10 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1, folks. Comes back to Fireline. Fireline wraps it around the wall. Wilson couldn't get a stick on it. They take a shot and glove save from Jake Cessna. 8:02 to go in the second period. After the face-off, Lindsay sends it down the wall. Gets knocked back. Lindsay picks it back up. Oh, he sends it back to the backside. Wilson wasn't over there. Bears pick it up, wrap it around. Crabtree, or Fireline tries to send it down. Brown gets it out of the zone, out to Crabtree to Brown. Into the corner. Brown tried to flip it back to Wilson. Comes around the wall to Fireline. He takes a shot, gets deflected into the corner. Crabtree picks it up. They put a body on him. Bears pick it up and send it down the wall. Oh, Lindsay couldn't keep it in. Fireline has to race across and pick it up. They take a shot and Jake covers it. 7:06 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1. We have Payne, Holder, Howard. And Link. Face off. Puck gets knocked way up in the air. Clay Howard picks it up. Sends it around the wall. Ryan Payne's going to get it on this side. Send it out to Link into the neutral zone. He gets knocked back. Comes around on the far corner. Max Holder tried to steal it. Didn't get a stick on it. They send it down the wall and dump it behind the net. Clay Howard fighting for it. Bears come out of there with it. He takes it back in his shot and goes up and over the goal into the net, out of play. 6:36 to go in the second period. We're still tied, folks. 1-1. Okay, Elijah goes out and Zach Roberts comes back in. So we have Zach Roberts, Ryan Payne, Branson Link, Clay Howard, Max Holder on the ice. The face-off, Bears get it. Clay Howard gets in there, gets in front of him, tries to stop it. Payne comes out of there with it. He drives it up. Oh, they pick his pocket. Here come the Bears. They take a shot, hit the post, and goes out. Clay Howard stops the shot, flips it out of the zone. They knock it back in. They take another shot. Clay Howard picks up the loose puck and dumps it, and that's going to be an icing. Yep, 5:49 to go in the second period. We're still knotted 1-1. As we bring in Pulliam, Elijah Howard, Josh Bertuzzi, Max Holder, and Clay Howard, Jake Sisson in the goal. Elijah Howard got it out of the zone. They pick it up in the neutral zone and dump it back in. Clay Howard races behind the net. Sends it around to Pulliam. Couldn't get his stick on it. Bears got it in front of the net. They take a shot, and Jake Cessna in front of it. 5:32 to go in the second period. We're still tied 1-1. Again, we won another faceoff. Elijah Howard comes out there, sends it over to Pulliam. Pulliam drives it up into the offensive zone, sends it across to Bertuzzi. Pulliam picks up the loose puck, tries to backhand it in, comes out to Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi gets it into the corner, wraps it around, sees in front of the net, loose puck. Pulliam tries a backhanded shot, and the post goal comes off the post. 5:12 to go in the second period, tied 1-1 here at Knoxville, Tennessee. Okay, switching out our lines. We have Brown, Wilson, Crabtree coming back in. We have Holder and Howard on D. Into the corner, comes back to Clay Howard on D. He takes a shot, glove save, and they knock it out of the zone. Max Holder stops it in the neutral zone, kicks it back in. They knock it back to Max. He sends it off the wall, and the Bears pick it up. Here they come again. Oh, and we're going to get a penalty on Max Holder now for tripping or slashing. It was a slip, a slash trip. Maybe it was a trash. The trip flash. All right, I'm getting a little punch happy here. This is an early game this morning, folks. All right, so we're supposed to be on a penalty kill for 2 minutes. Got 4:40 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1 as we bring out Branson Link, Ryan Payne,
Jackson Lindsay, Clay Howard.
Bears get it after the faceoff. They send it towards the net. It gets knocked around. Bears get it in the corner, send it to the far corner. Comes around the boards. Ryan Payne's putting a body on him. Lindsay gets in there, tries to take it away. They send it in front of the net. Take a shot, goes off into the corner. Here come the Bears again. They take another shot, gets deflected. Ryan Payne picks it up and ices it. 1:29 to go in the penalty kill. 4:06 to go in the second period. We're still tied 1-1. Owensboro's on a penalty kill. We have Brent Link and Ryan Payne on the ice. Jackson Lindsay and Clay Howard, they take a shot. That goes way over the goal. Ryan Payne's there to knock it through the neutral zone to Branson Link. Branson Link's there trying to fight for it, still fighting for it. He still got it. Gets it off to Ryan Payne. Ryan Payne races into the corner. Trying to wrap around. Tried to backhand it in. Brown comes in for Link. We have Brown and Payne, Lindsay and Fireline on the ice. Got 50 seconds left in the penalty kill. Brown picks one off. Gets knocked back to Clay Howard. Clay flips it up into the neutral zone and ices it. 40 seconds to go in the penalty kill. Here come the Bears. Lindsay gets in there, knocks it away, and sends it out of the zone again. Brown picks it up. Brown's going to drive it up. Oh, he tried to get it over to Crabtree. Got just a little bit ahead of him. And here come the Bears. Brown picks up a loose puck. Sends it across to Crabtree. Crabtree got him a one. Oh, got it poked away. Here come the Bears. We got 15 seconds left in the penalty. They send it over to the far corner. Crabtree comes up and picks it up. Comes out to Lindsay, and Lindsay ices it. 5 seconds to go in the penalty. We're still tied 1-1. 2 minutes and 42 seconds to go in the... Okay, we got 1 second to go in the penalty kill. 2:40 to go in the second period. We're still tied 1-1. I think they called a high stick there. So I'm going to drop the puck right there. Let's bring in Rattusny and Pulliam. Still have Lindsay and Fireline on D. Rattusny gets in there, tries to do something with it. They take it around the wall as Elijah Howard comes back in. We're back at full power. They send it down the wall. Lindsay, Fireline stops it, dumps it behind the net. Elijah Howard races up there to try to take it away. Barrett controls, grabs it around, changes direction. Elijah Howard is trying to catch him. They send it down the wall. Lindsay keeps it in the zone, gets knocked out. Lindsay still biting forward. Rattusny picks it up. Rattusny drives it around. Lost his footing, kept it going. Here they go. They got a 3-on-2. They race through. They send it towards the net. Gets knocked over into the corner. Pulliam meets him on the wall. Checks him in. Jake Sisno reaches out and covers that puck. 2:01 to go in the second period. We're tied 1-1, folks. Both teams back at full power. As we have Pulliam, Rattusny, Elijah Howard, Jackson Lindsay, and White Fireline on the ice. Puck goes back to Fireline. Fireline down the wall. Bears pick it up at the blue line. Dump it back in. Goes behind the net. Fireline's racing to get to it. He sends it back to Pulliam. Pulliam's got it now. He sends it out to Elijah Howard to Joshua Tuesday. He gets picked off and gets dumped back. Lindsay's going to pick this one up. Lindsay sends it around to Pulliam. Pulliam tries to send it out. Gets kicked back again. Into the corner. Lindsay gets it. Gets knocked over to the far side. Oh! I had no clue what Jackson was doing. The puck was stuck in his pants. Oh my gosh! The puck was stuck in Jackson's pants, so he was skating down. I guess he was going to skate all the way to the other end and then knock it out, but he got... he was driving towards the blue line and started jumping up and down. I didn't know what was going on. He's trying to knock it out of his pants. All right, back... let's see. Brown gets it out to Crabtree into the neutral zone. Crabtree gets it in the offensive zone, battling for it on the wall. Brown got a stick in there. Wilson keeps it going, keeps it in the zone. and the Bears pick it up.
They send it out. Lindsay meets him at the wall, dumps it back in.
And that may have been an offside.
We have 55.3 seconds to go in the second period. We're still tied 1-1. Sorry about that, guys. That was the funniest thing. I wish I'd zoomed in on that. Wilson, Crabtree, Brown, Lindsay, and Fireline. Crabtree gets it. Oh, comes back. Fireline has to pick this off. Drive it around, knock it out of the zone. They send it back in. They get a clear. Comes out to Fireline, down to Brown. Wilson on the wall. And they're going to call another offside. 36.5 seconds to go in the second period. We're still tied 1-1. As Payne, Roberts, and Link come back in. Holder and Clay Howard on D. 36.5 seconds to go in the second period. Comes back to Clay Howard and he dumps it. Goes behind the net. Zach Roberts traps it. Ryan Payne comes out of there with it. Comes around the wall. The Bears pick it off. Dump it out through the neutral zone. Max Holder with a good stick. Knocks it back. Bear picks it off. Comes back to Max again. Gets knocked behind. Link follows up. Wraps it around the back of the net. Sends it around to Payne on the wall. Payne out to Link into the neutral zone. They flip it up and over. Clay Howard stops it. And there's your buzzer. After two periods of play. At the faceoff. Bears come out there with, oh, he's got a loose puck. Takes a shot. Jake Sisson's a god. Knocks it away. Ryan Payne picks it up. Sends it back into the neutral zone. They take a shot from mid-ice. Clay Howard picks it up. Sends it out to Payne. Payne flips it over. Gets picked off. Clay Howard picks it up behind the net. Sends it around the corner to Ryan Payne. He sends it out to Link. Didn't get it out of the zone. And now Link picks it back up. He drives around, sends it out to Roberts. Oh, he tried to back one out and they picked it off. Roberts does get it in the neutral zone. Battle on the wall. Bears come out of there with it. They flip it up and over into the corner. Clay Howard tried to reach for it. Clay out to the blue line. Puck gets stuck. Ryan Payne gets a stick in there, tries to get a hold of it. And the Bears trap them on the wall and pick it up. They send it towards the net. It goes wide. Max Holder meets them on the wall in the corner. Comes out into the neutral zone. Ryan Payne, chase man, and they dump it back into
Here come the Bears. As Rutusny comes back in, Pulliam comes back in, Payne. Let's see. We're switching out all of our lines. Sorry about that. Elijah Howard, Leighton Pulliam, Josh Rutusny, Max Holder, Clay Howard. Puck gets dumped into the offensive zone. Josh Rutusny there. Pulliam sends it in front of the net. Gets knocked around. Comes back. Rutusny picks it back up. He gets smashed into the wall. Somebody's going to come out of there with it. Elijah Howard does. Elijah Howard takes it up in front of the net. They send it and dump it out into the neutral zone. Max Holder races to pick it up. Sends it out to Rutusny. And Holder gets it again. Sends it down the wall. They stop it at the blue line. Send it towards the net. It goes around into the corner. Back to their blue line. They take a shot. We got a stick on it, knocked it away. We take another shot over to the wall. Out to Rutusny. Rutusny out to Pulliam. Pulliam can get a stick on it, but he's able to maintain control and dumped it. 13:30 to go in the game. Owensboro and Knoxville tied 1-1. Elijah Howard behind the net. Wraps around. Tries to send one in. Gets behind. Oh, goal comes off the post again. All right, we're switching out our lines. Look like our boys getting a little bit tired. This has been two quick games this morning, intense, and we are shorthanded. Out on the ice for the Owensboro Rampage, we have Ian Wilson, Baxter Brown, Lance Crabtree, Jackson Lindsay, Wyatt Fireline. Bears get it out of the face-off, wrap it around the wall, and dump it out through the neutral zone. Oh, they got a free man here. Jake Cisna's able to catch that one. Jake Cisna stopped it. 13:05 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. Loose puck. Bears try a backhanded shot. Jake knocks it away. Oh! They send it behind the net. Baxter Brown's able to get a stick on it. Lance Crabtree does. Lance Crabtree's got it. It's on a run here. Races down. Takes a shot. Oh! Hit the wall behind him. Lance Crabtree with a backhanded shot. Loose puck comes out to Fireline. Fireline takes a shot. Gets deflected by Bear. Over onto the wall. Crabtree picks it up. Dunks it behind the net to Baxter Brown. Back to Crabtree. Crabtree tried to get in front of the net. They knock it out. Fireline's there to keep it in the zone. Bears pick it up and knock it out of the zone. And here they come. And Lindsay got a stick on it, knocked it behind the net. Here come the Bears. They take a shot. That goes behind the net. Lindsay sends it down the wall. Bears pick it up. They flip it up towards Jake, and Jake covers. 11:58 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. Bring in Branson Link, Ryan Payne, Zach Roberts, Jackson Lindsay, Wyatt Fireline, Jake Sisson in the goal. 11 minutes and 58 seconds to go, folks. Face off. Loose puck gets knocked around. Roberts sends it out to Payne. Payne's got it in the neutral zone. He's driving in. Wrap around. Still maintain control. Takes a shot. Loose puck in front of the net. The Bears pick it up. And they flip it up and over and out to Jake. Jake has to stop it. He sends it down the wall through the neutral zone to Zach Roberts. Zach sends it up and the Bears pick it up on their defensive zone. They try to send it out and they do get it out in the neutral zone. Zach Roberts follows up. Branson Link's got it and he dumps it. 11:23 to go in the game. We're tied. Branson Lane gets in there in the corner, battling for it. Gets stuck. Somebody's going to get it out of there. And he gets knocked around to the corner. Then the Bears pick it up. They send it across the ice. And that's probably going to be an icing. Nope. Gets stopped. Lindsay picks it up. Sends it out to Payne. Payne flips it across the ice to Roberts
dumps it. 10:45 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. Bears pick it up behind the net. As Bertuzzi, Brown, Lindsay's got it. He sends it across the wall. Comes back to Fireline, to Pulliam, to Bertuzzi, and the Bears pick it up. Pulliam comes in, knocks it into the offensive zone. We got Brown waiting for it. Brown, got his stick on it, wasn't able to get a shot. Bertuzzi's there, he sends it towards the net, gets deflected behind. Brown picks it up, and the Bears pick it off and dump it. Fireline's going to pick it up in D, send it out to Pulliam. Pulliam, tried to flip it over to Bertuzzi, got picked off. Brown picks it back up, they knock it into the neutral zone. Here are the Bears. Backhanded shot, and Jake catches it. 9:42 to go in the game. It's tied 1-1. We have Max Holder, Clay Howard come back in. We have Wilson, Crabtree. And Brown. Still tied 1-1. They take a shot. It goes wide. Wilson's going to race over the wall. Wasn't able to get to it in time. They knock it out. The Bears take a shot. Goes behind the net. In front of the net. Jake Sister craps another one. 9:29 to go in the game. It's tied 1-1. Bears get it out of the face-off. Back to their D. They take a shot. Gets deflected around. Over to the wall. Wilson gets it. Sends it behind the net. Holder races to the corner. Tries to send it down the wall to Brown. Gets it out into the neutral zone. And they dump it back. Brown's going to pick this one up. Flip it up into the neutral zone. Gets knocked around. The Bears get it. They take a shot. Glove save from Jake Cessna. 9:03 to go in the game. It's tied 1-1. Owensboro Rampage versus the Knoxville Ice Bears. These have been three good games. Owensboro won the first two games, 4-2 and 2-1, but they've been very good, intense, well-balanced teams. Clay Howard gets it out of the face-off, sends it over to Wilson. Wilson out to Crabtree. Crabtree knocks it into the neutral zone. Oh, it could get a stick on it. Tried to kick it ahead. They pick it off, and here come the Bears. Trying to get fancy with it. They wrap around. Oh, Crabtree's lucky to get the stick on that one and knock it away. From the Bears, they take a shot. That gets deflected into the corner. Back again. Crabtree to Brown to Payne. We've got a 3-on-1 here. Brown comes up. Takes a shot. Oh, goes over the net. Comes out to Clay. To Crabtree. He dumps it back in as we clear, and the Bears pick it up. 8:20 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. Crabtree comes in and picks one off. Got knocked away, but Brown follows up. Oh, Brown tried to send one over to Clay Howard. Someone got their stick on it. Comes out to Ryan Payne. Ryan Payne in front of the net. Loose puck. And the Bears pick it up. 8 minutes to go. We're tied 1-1. Bears get it into the corner. Brown got a stick on it, and that hit the net above the glass. Out of play. 7:51 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. So we bring in Link Roberts. And Payne. On D, we still have Holder and Clay Howard. Bears pick it up on after the face-off. Comes back to Link. He tries to send it down a wall to Roberts. They keep it in the zone. It comes back to Max. Max gets it out of the zone. And they dump it back in, and that goes in the player's box. 7:36 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. Thank you.
Face-off, the Bears pick it up. Knock it through the neutral zone. Lynx tries to stop it. The Bears pick it up and dump it towards the net. Goes behind the net. Clay Howard gets there. Looking for somebody. Sends it out along the wall. Roberts is trying to knock it out of the zone. He does get it out of the zone. And they knock it back. Clay Howard once again sends it down the wall and dumps it. Bears pick it up on D. 7:14 to go in the game. It's tied 1-1. They knock it out of the zone. Comes back to Max Holder. Max Holder's got it. Sends it up along the wall to Zach Roberts. Gets knocked into the corner. And around the boards. Clay Howard races up, keeps it in the zone, dumps it down into the corner. Bears pick it up behind the net. And the Bears drive out. Oh! And we dump it. As we switch out our lines, we have Rutuzny, Elijah Howard, Leighton Pulliam, Jackson Lindsay, wide fire line back in. Josh Rutuzny comes in and picks off. Dumps it over to Elijah Howard. Elijah Howard takes a shot, goes wide, comes around the boards to Josh Rutuzny. He sends it back to wide fire line, back up to Rutuzny. Rutuzny's got it. He sends it in front of the net, gets tipped, goes around the wall. Oh, and they flip it out. Fire line goes back on D, picks it up, sends it out to Rutuzny, back into the neutral zone. They kick it back in. And glove save from Jake Cessna. 6:07 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. Both teams look like they've warred it out today. Huge battle. Both teams are a little bit slow compared to where they were in the first game, in the first part of this game. I think they're tired now. After the face-off, the Bears get it into the corner and send it behind the net. Lindsay has to race over to this corner. Poke it around. Back behind the net. Lindsay sends it out to Pulliam. Pulliam's got it. He sends it out to Rutuzny. Rutuzny tries to get control and dumps it. 5:45 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. As Brown comes back in and Crabtree. So we have Brown, Crabtree, Elijah Howard, Jackson, Lindsay, White, Fireline. The Bears got it. Back on D, driving it out. Comes out into the neutral zone. They flip it up and over. Lindsay pokes it back out to Crabtree. Crabtree gets it, drives it into the offensive neutral zone. He flips it up and around, tries to get it out. Gets knocked into the corner. Bears try to take a shot, goes behind the net, over to the far corner. Wilson's going to meet him there. Comes out of the zone. They dump it out. Comes out of there. Lindsay picks it up. Sends it out to Crabtree. Crabtree picks it up. And they flip it out of zone. Here come the Bears again. They take a shot and Jake covers. 4:38 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. We have Link, Roberts, and Payne back in. Lindsay and Fireline on D. 4:38 to go in the game. We're tied 1. Face-off, but comes back to Fireline in the corner. He sends it around. Bears pick it up. Knock it back. Fireline got it. Oh, he got his pocket pick. They wrap around. Gets knocked into the corner. Roberts picks one up, tries to send one out to Payne, and Payne dumps it. They send it around the wall. We're going to get an offside. 4:02 to go in the game. We're tied 1-1. We've got Rutuzny, Elijah Howard, Leighton Pulliam, White Fireline, Jackson Lindsay on the ice. Puck comes back to Lindsay. Oh, Lindsay flipped it over to Rutuzny. Rutuzny's get it. He dumps it into the offensive zone, into the corner. Oh, he lost his edge. It's in around a wall. Rutuzny keeps the control, goes up to the net, and the goalie has to cover. 3:47 to go in the game. It's tied 1-1.
faceoff puck gets knocked around. Pulliam tries to backhand him one in. Elijah picks it up on the far corner. Still battling for it, and the Bears come out of there with it. They knock it up. Lindsay stops it, sends it back to Pulliam. Pulliam picks it up, sends it over to Bertuzzi. Bertuzzi, oh, they got a stick on it. He tried to dump it in, but Pulliam follows back up. Lindsay sends it over. And it goes in. 3:21 to go in the game, and the Bears take the 2-1 lead. Back on the ice, we have Brown, Crabtree, Wilson, Howard, and Holder. Owensboro is now down 2-1 with 3 minutes and 21 seconds to go in the game. Boys are tired. Puck comes back to Holder. He flips it up the wall. Gets picked off. Crabtree picks it up. Comes back to Clay Howard. Can't seem to get her sticks on it. Gets knocked behind the net. Holder's there. Sends it back to Brown. Brown picks it up. Sends it over to Crabtree just a little bit behind him. They knock it back down the wall. Clay Howard stops it. Flips it back out to Crabtree. Crabtree flips it across. And they dump it. Clay Howard once again. Up the wall. Puck gets knocked around. Bears still controlling. Comes back to their blue line. They knock it back behind the net. Max Holder sends it down the wall. They take a shot, goes wide, comes around the wall to Brown. Brown's controlling now, sends it down to Crabtree. Crabtree back to Holder. Back to Crabtree. Crabtree, oh, he got tripped. We're going to get a penalty, and Lawrenceboro's going to be on a power play with 2 minutes and 6 seconds to go in the game. And he went down hard. That was a big thump. But he's up. Amy, your baby's fine. He got up. He's wincing a little bit. But he's a tough boy. 2:06 to go in the game. Owensboro's down 2-1 as we bring in Link, Roberts, and Payne. Howard and Holder. Link, Roberts, Payne, Holder, and Howard. Owensboro's on a power play with 2:06 to go in the game. Down 2-1. Face off, Link gets it back to Howard. He dumps it in, races back, tried to get it out of there. Bears pick it up, drive it through the neutral zone. Clay Howard gets a stick, sends it back out into the neutral zone to Zach Roberts. Zach Roberts has got it. He lost it, and we had to clear. Comes back to Max Holder. Max to Clay Howard. Down the wall, they pick it off and ice it. Comes back to Max Holder. To Clay Howard, to Max Holder, out to, and that's going to be an icing. Yep, I'm going to take it to the other end. 1 minute and 34 seconds to go in the game. Owensboro's down 2-1 as we have Elijah Howard, Leighton Pulliam, Josh Rutusny back in on the ice. Jackson Lindsay and Wyatt Fireline come back in as well on D. 1 minute and 34 seconds to go in the game. Off. Rutusny comes out of there with it. He sends it across to Elijah Howard. Gets knocked back to Fireline. Fireline down to Howard. He couldn't get a stick on it. And the Bears pick it up. And they dump it. Lindsay stops it. Lindsay flips it up and over. Dumps it. 1:08 to go in the game. Owensboro's down 2-1. We're on a power play.
Pulliam gets back there and steals it. Cole still got it, trying to get in front of the net. To the far side, Rattusen's got it. Oh, and they pick it up and dump it. Fireline's got it back on D. Dumps it down to Elijah Howard. Elijah Howard takes it up. He takes a shot. And a glove save. 43.8 seconds to go in the game. Owensboro's down 2-1 against the Knoxville Ice Bears as Brown, Wilson, and Crabtree come back in. Lindsay and Fireline on D. 43.8 seconds to go. At the faceoff, but comes back to Lindsay. Lindsay flips it down to Crabtree. Crabtree's got it in the corner. Well, the Bears pick it off. Comes around the wall. Here come the Bears. They take a shot. Loose puck. Comes to Lindsay, to Wilson, into the neutral zone. Crabtree there. Crabtree takes it away. Crabtree drives in. 14 seconds to go. Still fighting for it. Crabtree's got it. Sends in front of the net. Gets knocked around, and the goalie has to cover. 7.7 seconds left in the game. Owensboro's down 2-1. As we have Rattusny, Pulliam, we pulled Jake. So we got 6-on-4 as we're still on a power play. Loose puck. Bears get it, and they ice it. And that's going to be the end of the game, folks. All right. Owensboro loses 2-1 in the third and final game here in Knoxville. But my goodness gracious, folks, how awesome was this triple header here in Knoxville? So Owensboro takes on the AA Knoxville Ice Bears. Takes 2 wins out of 3. Way to go, boys. Now we drive home. Thanks for watching.